to draw spooky. Face. I use ovals. For the eyes, then scribble around it, then draw or copy. Your other eye, for the mouth you. Want a big V, but it's optional. Then color the mouth. Then for the teeth. Get a really dark yellow. The sharper, the scarier. Then add details. Adding face details. Then boom.